Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to change download location in Windows 11. So let's get started. So if you want to change the download location for any new content, this video guide is for you. And right now I am on a Windows 11 system. In order to change the download location, you have to simply open the File Explorer. You can just press Windows plus E keys and this will open the File Explorer and take you to this PC part. In the corresponding right pane, you have to right click on the Downloads folder and select the Properties option in the context menu. Next, you arrive to Properties sheet, go to the Location tab. There you can see that the default location is C drive, then users, then username, and then downloads. This is the default location for downloading content in Windows 11. Now we will change it to a different location. How to do that? Simply click on the move button. After that, select a destination window will open. There you have to select a folder which you want to set as a new download location. So here I am on the under documents folder. I'll just create a new folder in order to demonstrate you how we can change the download location. So I have just created a folder named new download location inside documents and I have selected the folder. That location appeared here and now you have to simply click on apply followed by OK. There would be a confirmation prompt appearing to move folder. You have to just click on the yes button in that so that the content on the previous download location will move to the new download location. And the files are moved. You can just close out this window. And in this way, you have successfully changed the download location in Windows 11. In case if you ever want to revert this, you have to simply go back to the property sheet for downloads folder and click on the properties. And there again, go to the location tab. And here you have to simply select the restore default and click apply followed by OK. And the download location will be restored to the default one. Again, you have to click yes in this confirmation prompt to approve this operation. And once it is done, download location will be changed to the default location. So these were the steps to change download location in Windows 11. Now we come to the second part of this video where we will see how to change the location where new content is saved in Windows 11. And for that, you have to simply right click on the start button and select settings. In the settings app, simply go to system, then storage. Under storage, you will be able to locate storage management options. There you have to click on advanced storage settings. Here select where new content is saved. Now in this screen, you will be able to change the location where new content is saved. So basically you can change the drive. By default it is saved to C drive and you can select for the relevant options from the drop down. So new apps will be saved to, you can select a different drive for new documents, for new music, for new photos, for new movies and TV shows, and for storing the offline maps, you can change the location to a new drive. So that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.